Ever since its establishment in 1897, Kobe University Hospital has been promoting advanced basic and clinical medical research for the development of global and regional medical care. The Epilepsy and Brain Physiology Group in the Division of Neurology uses state-of-the-art system neuroscience to promote the elucidation of the pathophysiology of epilepsy and the underlying higher brain functions. Higher brain functions, such as language, movement, and thoughts, result from the orchestration of various cortical areas through a system of networks. In epilepsy, one of the most common neurological diseases, neurons in the cerebral cortex develop hyperexcitability. Consequently, pathologic excitation of the functional brain network leads to the manifestation of symptoms of epileptic seizures. One of our team's biggest research achievements is the development of a novel functional brain mapping technique called cortico-cortical evoked potential, or CCEP. By injecting minimal electrical currents into the cortex, we can electrically trace the cortico-cortical networks by recording brain-evoked potentials from the other brain regions. CCEP can help us trace the networks involved in seizure production and probe important functional brain networks, such as those relating to language. The motto of our department is world-class care and research. Our brain can be compared to a small universe. Untangling its mysteries requires world-class expertise to improve the state-of-the-art systems neuroscience we provide to patients undergoing neurosurgery. Under this motto, we have been promoting international multidisciplinary collaboration, primarily with two French research institutions, the University of Montpellier and the National Institute for Research in Digital Science and Technology, INRIA, to develop a minimally invasive functional brain network mapping technique for brain surgery that can become the new global standard. Our goal is to make it so that neurology can treat all kinds of diseases of the nervous system. Together with our leading partners around the globe, we are working to elucidate the pathophysiology of neurological diseases and to develop new diagnostic tests and treatments.